to help raise money for Monmouth County School, and we thank you guys for being here and being part of that. So, before you start, I'm going to do a little rap about this. Some of you may know that for a little while I was in the Dead, a.k.a. Brokedown. This was after Jerry Garcia had passed away, and the remaining four guys got together to do a big tour, and they knew they were going to need some other musicians to fill out the lineup, so they called me and flew me out to San Francisco, and we did a little gig at the Warfield, and everybody seemed to be cool with everybody else, so I became a member of the Dead. And, you know, as you might imagine, it was a pretty interesting experience, you know, on a lot of levels. But in particular for me, as somebody who really appreciates great songs and great songwriting, it was wonderful to have to learn about 350 Dead songs in like a week and a half. Sing them all? wow, that would be an interesting performance art piece. There's one tune in particular that I really kind of fell in love with, and we're going to do it right now.
Thank you. soon.